You know I do a radio show every morning on the CBS radio network, don't you? Well, if you listen, which I hope you do once in a while, you know that I like to talk about things that are entertaining. One of the things I've been talking about most recently is a wonderful movie. I had the privilege of seeing its premiere performance underwater, for heaven's sakes, in a beautiful wiki-watchy spring in Florida. The movie is called The Incredible Mr. Limpet, starring Don Knotts. And you know what it is? Sheer, beautiful fantasy. Honestly, you get so you want to, as soon as you finish looking at the movie, you want to dive in the water and become a fish. In fact, that's the title of the big tune in the show that I'm crazy about. It's called I Wish I Were a Fish. And so crazy did I become of this song that we made a record of it right away on the Contempo label with 12 wonderful kids. It's a great sound. And I want you to stop by your record store and ask them to play it for you so you get all the lyrics. A fish, a fish. That's all they ask of him.
I wish, I wish, I wish I were a fish. 'Cause fishes have a better life than people. They don't have all the care and strife of people.
A fish can swim.
That's all they ask of him.
Don't forget to go to your favorite theater and see The Incredible Mr. Limpet. You'll love this movie.
Hey, that's Don Knotts, the funny man from TV. You know, Don Knotts.
You?
Sure. And now Don Knotts stars in a big new color movie as The Incredible Mr. Limpet. Now, you may ask, what makes this Mr. Limpet so incredible? Well, as a man, Limpet's what you'd call a poor fish.
If you paid half as much attention to me as you do those fish, I'd be the happiest wife in Flatbush.
It's just that fish are so bright and cheerful. Beautiful.
Look at him, George. Always drawing into his shell, going off into his fish world.
But as a fish, Limpet is, well, he's incredible.
You are, Henry.
Yes, George.
Is there anything I can do for you, Henry?
Well, I wanted to talk to you about my helping the Navy.
You? In the Navy?
And go right to the top level. I don't want to waste any time on red tape.
As a secret weapon, he's incredible, too.
That's Limpet. The Capitaine. That's Limpet. That's Limpet. That's Limpet.
We've got the system now.
But she's not a fish. She's a real woman.
I knew I should have thrown you out the first time you came to me with this fish story.
He also wants a lieutenant's commission.
No.
Absolutely no!
Hello, Bessie.
Henry, is that you?
Don't you recognize me, Bessie?
Henry, you really are
a fish? Yes, Bessie, you can say it.
Think you're actually still alive and I'm married to,
a fish, is that so terrible?
But it doesn't happen every day.
Yes, Mr. Limpet is sure to be the most incredibly delightful movie about a man who turns into a fish that you'll see this year.
He's the pride of the Navy and the salt of the sea. You can tell he's a hero all the way. He's the one who